Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am gonna be revisiting Victoria Drive. So I'm not sure if you guys have seen my previous videos. I've done a whole series of checking out various Vietnamese, Chinese, Ukraine restaurants here on Victoria Drive. There's actually one more Vietnamese restaurant that I have yet to try, but would like to try. And finally, today is the day. So just behind me is Hong Phat. It's been established since 1975. Yes, there's actually one location in Vancouver and then one in Saigon. Another thing that I want to mention is that I will be heading over to Saigon next month. I'm going to give you my review. I'm going to give you the cost and I'm going to determine whether or not it is worth it in the year 2024. So without further ado, let's get this video started. So this is the place right here. It's called Hong Phat. So yeah, this place specializes in two different type of dishes. It's even written on the wall. It's called the Hu Tiêu Nam Vang and Mi Van Tiêm. So we're definitely gonna try that out. Yeah. Okay, you wanna walk in? All right, so here it is. There you go. Window seats, eh? Yeah, water. Ice water. Yeah, thank you. Okay guys, I'm gonna give you guys a lowdown of what's on the menu. So here is the menu, this is how it looks like. Quite a lot of dishes, but their signature dishes is their Hu Tiêu Nam Vang. We're definitely gonna try that out. They have the wet version and the dry version. And I heard this one's pretty good too. This is the braised duck feet. That one's pretty good.
If you weren't able to see the menu, don't worry about it. I will leave their website link in the description below for you guys.
So guys, we just ordered their two most famous signature dish. I'm gonna determine whether or not it is worth it in the year 2024. It is on the pricier side, about almost like 20 bucks each, right? It's okay, it's an experience. But other than that, let me give you a rundown of the facilities. It's quite straightforward, very basic open concept. Lots of tables along each side. Let me show you the condiments, okay? So here is their condiments. You got three different types. Starting with this one is their garlic. This one is vinegar with jalapeno, and this is just basically chili. So on our table is the bean sprout. We got some green onions and lemon.
Okay, our dishes have arrived. Here on our table is the Hu Tiêu Nam Vang, which is a dry noodle dish. It also comes with soup on the side and herbs that you can add for extra crunch. Another dish that also arrived at the same time was this Mai Viet Tiêm, which is an egg noodle soup with duck thigh. I just want to quickly show you how large this duck thigh is. I'm pretty sure it looks as good as it tastes. Let's see what my girlfriend has to say about this dish.
Is it good? Recommend it? Is it good? Okay, it's my turn guys, so I'm gonna try out this dish, signature dish, okay? Okay, always try out their broth first. Oh yeah, has a lot of umami taste to it. So this comes with egg noodles.
I'm pretty different for that.
Is it? Let me try the duck leg, duck thigh, whatever you call it.
Mmm.
Skin.
Overall, I would say that this noodle soup dish was decent. I thought the duck itself was a bit bland for my taste. However, they did provide a dipping sauce, which was probably meant for this to be dipped in.
Yeah, great dish. I'd probably give it a 9 out of 10.
FYI, stay tuned until the end of this video because I will let you know which of these two dishes I prefer if I only had one choice to make. Okay, let's go ahead and review the next dish.
Okay, so let's start digging in. We're gonna put the bean sprout and all the ingredients into the bowl.
FYI, there is a bit of adding and mixing involved with this dish, so be prepared to get your hands dirty.
Oh, there's squid, there's fish cake, shrimp, and a little bit of meat.
Mmm. Good?
Mm-hmm. Tasty.
How's the flavor? Okay guys, let's see how this noodle stacks up, okay? So my girlfriend already mixed it up. I got a bunch of stuff here. Half egg noodle, half vermicelli, right? There you go, guys. Mmm. Mmm. Whoa. It has just enough umami.
Salty, yeah.
Salty, sweet.
Sweet. I like the flavor.
Yeah. So this is the fried fish right here.
Fish cake.
Mmm. The fish cake is amazing.
That fish cake is by far the highlight of this dish, hands down.
Holy smokes. You should try this one. So good. And then they also have a whole shrimp right here. Mmm. So guys, I've been to Vietnam several times. I've never tried this just ever before. This is the first time. But you know what? What really adds a kick to this? Chili. I like chili. I know you don't like chili. Maybe I just drizzle it separately. Yeah, I think so. So this is just gonna be for me. Can you imagine if you're in Vietnam and you eat this on the street? Oh man, this is amazing. Oh man, I highly recommend this one. The dry noodle. The whole thing come together so well. Let me give you a rating on this one. 9.75. This is the first time I've ever given a dish the highest rating. All right, guys, so that pretty much sums up my experience here. Overall, it's a great experience. I especially like their Mi Nam Vang. Highly, highly recommend this. This one, probably give it like an 8. It's not for me personally. I like this one. So if you happen to be around the neighborhood, check out this restaurant. Yeah, if you like this video, please click like and subscribe, and I'll definitely see you guys in the next video. Have a good day. Cheers.